So I wouldn't worry about it. There were like five of them right next to me. Nope, six. And here's Zelda. It just came, but most of the game, if it's big enough or small, it will be in the cartridge. Like this one, so pretty much right, it looks like NBA takes off 5GB internal by itself, and other games could do that too, and it would fuck your system. Like for some reason, 5GB can't go to the micro SD card. Is yeah. So I think the only game so far that's out, and it's been like whole bunch of games that's already been out for NBA 2K. So none of them really took anything. What do you want? So I wouldn't worry about it. That's the only game that I know of that takes internal. Every game that's out, even AAA games that's been out last year, it's been internal. I mean, external, I mean. So I would not worry one bit. I'm going to upgrade mine to 400 gigs soon next year, so. That should be more than enough because a lot of the memory is on the SD card, so I'm not too worried at all. Oh well, you need to update 32 gig on the Switch, right? Yeah, there's no way. Because a lot of people, a lot of YouTubers complained about the problem just having just like internal itself. So, you know, I would not worry one bit. Is it a dragon? No. Hopefully that answered your question. I decided where to get one, and that would be a problem for me. Only able to have five feature AA titles at a time. Yeah, you don't worry about it. I wish you just get a 256GB or a 400GB micro SD card. A 400GB might be pricey, but it might last you a long time. And you just get the micro SD card during Black Friday, and you should be fine. So how would you say graphics, gameplay, are in portable? A lot better than some of them are a lot better. Some like Skyrim looks hell of a lot better on portable, but on dock is okay. On Doom looks hell of a lot better on dock, but looks pretty good on portable as well. It's like a mix and match review of the Switch and portable, but it's playable. It's fun. This is the dock mode right now on the Skyrim. You can also go to my YouTube channel and look at the Mario Odyssey, Zelda on the playlist, Doom on the Switch on the playlist, Sonic Forces on the playlist as well, if you want to see how the graphics are. Yep, no more lockpick. Would you say about like having a PS3 handheld graphic and gameplay wise? Say about like having a PS3 handheld. So you mean a PSP? I have, because PS3 handheld is a PSP. So PSP kind of graphic wise, graphic and gameplay wise. Well, this one has a lot more graphic. It's way better. It has a lot more powerful than the PS3. It has better graphic as well. I don't know. That's something you want to hear. So I do play PS3 games and stuff, and I do have a PSP and a PS Vita, and I play more on the Switch than my PS Vita or my PSP combined. I have a 3DS right. I have a 3DS. I bought the new Pokemon game. I'm still playing the Switch right now. Remember, a lot more games are going to come onto the Switch. I think they're bringing out Fallout 4 in a year or two from now. They're just trying to see if this game is, if Skyrim sells well and runs well, so. Finally found the bandits hideout. New mod Skyrim the Switch? Not yet. Not yet. The Creators Club has not been released yet for the Switch. So we got to wait for the Creators Club for the Switch. They just brought the game out, so it's gonna take time. But it should be out soon. But I don't know how much they're going to charge though. Are you impressed with the graphics and gameplay with the handheld mode? Oh yes, I am. Cause not a lot of handheld can handle Doom. I can tell you that right now. If you tell a laptop, I'm gonna throw something at you. Cause laptop has got a lot of components you gotta carry around with, but you know, it can handle Doom. Go check that Doom video on the YouTube. It's really good. am I supposed to go? Collect a bounty. Looks like HG has and as good as the Xbox 360 or PS3 home console. I really liked Wolfenstein 1. Wonder if they will do the first one and the second one. Well, the second one's coming out on the Switch. I already beat Wolfenstein 2 on the PS4. The gameplay video's on the YouTube channel.
I don't really know. That's
the same company as soon as, right?
I guess everyone just assumes
that's the same company as soon, right? Yeah, I believe so. Bad leader still point became is dead. I'm here for the bounty.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
Okay.
Alright then.
I just did the Jarl, right? Then why speak to Lloyd? So yeah, it should be good. It's good. It's way better than the PS3 graphics than the 360 graphic. If you can't tell the difference, you can look at side-by-side comparison. Plus, a lot of the games cannot run on these things too. Play Cuphead, that game is super fun. Yeah, I play Cuphead. I want to break my Xbox One so bad. I gotta release the gameplay 1 and 2 out for it. I'm gonna probably play some more later on, but for now, I'm not gonna play it for now. I played it, I own it, you need to have patience to play that game. And I don't have the patience because I keep getting ass killed, especially from falling off ledges. But I enjoyed it, it was fun.
Goodness, you look a bit peaked. You sure you're difficult? I'm a Jarl. I eat the most succulent meat,
that's cool.
Drink the finest ale, and hunt with the best hounds in the hold. Yes, what is it that you want?
Where the steward is so I can get stuff. Oh shit.
I'm the steward here. Sidgear can sometimes act too quickly, but he does listen to Helvard and I.
I'm looking for work.
The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details.
Work super hard.
May wisdom forever light your path.
Yeah, I want to see a lot of the gameplay videos on the YouTube. I kinda update on this Twitch, I only do live stream on the Twitch, that's all. Dragon it is. Oh. they have better gear.
Did you see a hound on the road? Fine,
sorry, I didn't see a dog.
Wandering near town.
The guard of the gate mentioned a dog.
Ask the gate guards to look for him.
So I've got an S rating, perfect on expert down, for 10 out of fierce, 18 Boston Coffee. Holy shit!
If
congrats,
you willing
man.
To retrieve him, may I give you some fresh meat?
Do you make videos of it? I bet people will go crazy over it. Sure, I could get you.
Good. There's some gold in it for you if you succeed. Here's the meat. Check the road just outside of town.
Okay. Check the dog. The stream on Twitch, no video though. I see. You do Twitch? I'll follow you. Give me a sec. Robo. Let's see what I can do. See here. Robo. Cool P40. Still, I'll at you. I'll follow you. For world speed record, I already know I can crack top 100 easy. That's good. That's cool. Alright, let me go and add you in. Oops. Oh god, I doubt you want to see it, but if you want me to, I can stream and I'll beat any boss right now just for fun. No one ever watches me play. I'll watch you play. Don't worry.
You are exactly what I was looking for.
Barbus. You were looking
yeah,
for me.
Yeah, I think you'll be just what I need.
Favorite. Cool, thank you.
You see, my name is Barbus, and I have a problem I think you can help sort out.
So what could a dog need? I got the thing to, I've got. So what could a dog need help?
I had a bit of a falling out. We got into an argument and it got rather heated. He's kicked me out until I find someone who can settle our disagreement. That's where you come in.
Sounds easy enough. Let's go find him.
Now, since he banished me, Vile's been rather weak. He can't manifest very far from one of his shrines. I know there's a cult that worships him at Hamar's Shame. We should be able to talk to him there. If this works out, I'll make sure you're rewarded. And just don't trust any offer he makes you, okay?
Okay. Thank you, thank you. Also, check out my YouTube channel out too. So, I gotta go over here and kill shit. Will you watch that, really? I'll watch ya. Bit later. What time is it? I'll watch it. Wait a second. Let me get my phone out. I have Twitch on my phone. Log in. Yeah, get on. I got my Twitch on my phone, so I'll watch you while I play this. Awkward silence. Come check regular. Yeah, start it. I'll watch you. You can put me as background noise, I'll talk to you while I'm playing this. Is there a Pacific boss you want to see? I just beat the first level area so far. Not really. I just like to watch people play and compliment them. Or tell them how what you could do better. I'm that type of guy. Don't worry about it. Have fun, I'll watch you. What do you want?
Can we go to JCPenney tomorrow?
Why do you need to go to JCPenney tomorrow?
I saw the commercial, they said, but the winter jacket is a $29.99.
Huh?
Winter jacket is a $29.99.
If you want to go to JCPenney tomorrow, okay, that's not a problem. It will be later in the afternoon. I have interviewing a YouTuber tomorrow. At 10 o'clock.
After that.
Should have 1 o'clock. Yeah, after that.
1 yeah. O'clock.
The name on this be Lancelot 1989. Let me put this thing down here. Cool. Going against the dragon? Yeah, he knew dad. I think it is a speed run. Hello, I see another person in. I'm playing a game watching someone's Twitch. And you died. Watching Robo Ops 40 Cuphead run. We can talk, but my voice sounds weird. Don't worry, I can't. I have headphones on, so I'm like listening to the game. I just read the text. Next time, I'm watching. You got died twice. I think you're pretty good at this. Still, man, do your best. You gonna try it again? Wow, glitch? No, it wasn't glitch. So far it's good. Hello, Zabara McCloud, how you doing? Magic used for me. That was crazy, yeah. God damn it, Archon. So Robo going against the genie. How are you doing today? Large empty sack. Having knives and stuff. I never got that far into the game. I'm watching Robo40K on the Twitch right now. I'm playing this game. So how are you doing, McCloud? Go to a random cave. I am in a cave. I'm doing a quest. I'll do the random cave after I do a quest. I'm just killing bandits. Yeah, I love this game. You gonna get for this clip? Oh shit, I died. Shit. Voila. Yeah, I like it. I miss my mods though. I wonder what the Switch is gonna be like with mods. So, McCloud, how was your day? Let's see your tray.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
I don't want the bow. You should have the bow. You should have that back. Have that too. Let's see here.
Lead on.
Let's dead body there. I need a lockpick, goddammit. Cool lockpick. I have one left. Yep, there's that one. Eh, Pinocchio shooting. The return to quest, we'll do a random. We have a lot of quest line that does random cave. You want to grind a cave or a Dremel ruin? What do you want? Knocked out. Results are in.
Best defense is a good defense. Am I right?
Dragon's moving around, try to be back alive again.
No lollygagging.
See, I went with an A, but with a perfect red for an S red. I saw. Saw that knocked out. But don't worry, man. You just keep on mad at it. Try that. Gotta be perfect at that dragon, man. You can't get killed by that dragon. Before you first started streaming. So can we. See, four people here. Hello, how are you doing? Oh, I think Genie again? Where the hell's the stewardess?
How do you feel?
That leader at Point Ridge is dead. I am here for the bounty.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. May wisdom forever light your path.
Yes. What
I
is
want to be Thane.
Roland speaks much about the war and the Stormcloaks, but he knows what it provides.
I need lockpicks. Do you sell lockpicks, goddammit?
Steel's good, but loyalty's better.
Sounds
I'm loyal
like
to Dengir first,
to
and the Empire second. I was Dengir's personal guard for years. I risked my hide more than once to protect him. Why would I do that? For money? Because I swore an oath? No. It was because he was a good man and a true friend. A true Nord places loyalty and honor above all else.
Ooh.
Yeah.
He ended up being a lot more trouble than he was.
Anyway, it's done. Time to move on. Much obliged. Here. It's not much, but take it anyway.
Okay. Someone sells shit in here? I need lockpicks, that damn it. Oh, RGT's playing Skyrim.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the coal.
You're going to have the men around here wrapped around your finger in no time.
Well,
what's
a your
drinker like you?
I escaped fighting
here
in Cyrodiil.
Go home.
Take
your
a look.
Mother.
Let's see here. Food and ingredients. I don't need that. I need work
here,
for it. And you gotta
take
leave
a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
You hear any juicy gossip in town? Be sure to share it with me.
Items. I need. Is that a good shot? Sweet.
I can't believe we let provincials like you wander Skyrim.
Have any questions? Well met. Unlike my brother, I've no dislike of strangers. Met lots of them while I was a Stormcloak.
You mentioned a brother. Who is he?
His name's Bolin. He's the one who works the lumber mill down by the river.
It's tough.
If you meet him,
A,
don't expect much of a way
S
of conversation.
Yet.
He ain't one for talking.
Yeah,
especially
looks like
with
it's
folk
be
he don't know.
An A. Do the dragon, Robocop 40.
I was once, but not anymore. I was wounded in a skirmish up near Windhelm. This was years ago, mind you.
Gonna try
maybe
to get
up a blade in the no more, but I still hold with his ideals. Skyrim is Nordland, and we are.
Just kidding, that time was bad. Dang
we
it.
Don't need no help from the Empire on that count. Looking for some.
Shit.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Take a look.
Stuff. Please, you block pick. Glass. Yes, I'll take those.
Take a look.
Sell some stuff from you. Do do. So how's everyone doing tonight? It's the three
don't
people
mind
here.
Bolin. He's young and gets wild easily.
Let's see what else we're gonna go. Right back, I'm gonna go smoke.